is very close to you now. You're probably already experiencing symptoms of her proximity, hallucinations, headaches, that kind of thing. You have to resist her.
Thank you. guy named Harlan Wayne had this place built. He's the one that came up with the Replica program. Genetically engineered puppet soldiers that respond to telepathic orders from psychic commanders. Fucking crazy. This abomination was supposed to become one of the commanders. Started off as a regular Joe like you and me. The problem is, the process of turning somebody into a viable commander takes a bit of a toll. With the right amount of psychic amplification, this thing can control the replica, but he's so far gone, nobody can control him. Not very useful in a military situation, but adequate for my present needs. How about a demonstration? Let's go pay our respects. Mendez, finish up here. I don't want anybody digging anything out of this hole that links us to Project Origin or Alma or any of this insanity. You read me?
Yes, God, you're alive!
Told you not to worry, Stokes. He's tough like me.
Beckett, Deacon and Manny are en route. We're gonna try to link up at the stadium, but the streets are a mess, so we may have to improvise.